Aloha, my name is Allison Teal, and I'm an adventure filmmaker and conservationist. I've spent about the last 10 years traveling the world, showing the growing plastic epidemic in our world oceans. I'm here in the Galapagos right now, diving to the depths of the sea and climbing to the top of active volcanoes in order to show what one of the last pristine places on Earth really looks like and how they are keeping it paradise.
Allison Teal, esté aquí en Galápagos. Es una maravilla. Porque estás contribuyendo.
So we're gonna help protect the animals by cleaning the beaches. I got to join a weekly beach cleanup to educate the youth on keeping plastic out of the ocean.
Yo soy un niño galapagueño y estoy muy contento y haré todo lo posible para ayudar a Allison y a su campaña contra el plástico.
Then we went under the sea to clean up waste that could affect the animals. There are so many incredible animals, penguins and sea lions and sea horses, booby birds, blue-footed boobies, marine iguanas climbing around the beach behind me. They emphasize ocean education and have outlawed single-use plastics.
I love the animals of Galapagos. I want to protect them.
The Galapagos is a great model for the rest of the world, and if we come together, we can make bigger change.